んにちは、マリカです。今日私はサンセバスチャンのすごく素敵なレストランに来ています。見てください、このビュー。すごい素敵ですよね。
So we are in Aquelarre. Aquelarre is a party of witches. So we elaborate some special butter. It's made of goat cheese. This is the goat made. The Basque name is Akerra. The particularity is made of goat cheese and is to have with this colored bread. In here, you got the macaron has the ingredients that Pincho Hilda has. Normally it's anchoa, olive oil, and green pepper. You can see everywhere. And then this is fried eggs with fried potatoes and Iberic ham. Because it breaks very easy. And then you got fritter. Well, yours is made of a cream that is made of red prawns with a red prawns tartar on the top and gochujang. This is a Korean sauce. And this is made of pumpkins and carrots instead of the red prawns.
Yeah.
we are going to start your menu, the bekarki, start with these prawns.
Wow.
The prawns are from Huelva. It's a special region in the south of Spain. They are raw. We are going to cook in here. They are peeled. We leave the head because we recommend you to have suck the head with the fingers. And they are over volcanic stones with a wine spirit. The name is Orujo. It's like kind of Spanish grappa. Put on fire. We cover in here and we are going to cook with the heat of the fry pan, with the concentration. And then we are going to serve, this is the accompaniment to have the prawns. The base is a shellfish mayonnaise. You got a fish roll. The orange is made of prawn shell. And this is green beans in puree. It's a selection of tubers, vegetable of the root. You got some salsifis, the more curious, you got the violet potato, boniato, a little onion, radish. This is a turnip with the leaf. You could also eat because it's dressed. In the middle, a quail egg, and you got some truffle and chufa. It's another tuber. We make the horchata, but no sé cómo se traduce la chufa. Porque solo se usa en España, we only use in Spain. And the infusion is made of herbs, several herbs. You got the spinach, you got the... It's a vegetarian salad and broth, and sprout, sorry. With the base is made of potato, with the earth is made of pumpkin seeds. And you got some green peppers. Green beans. And this is our lobster salad. It's pioneering a mixta salad because you got the whole ingredient that the mixta salad has. You got lettuce, tomato, onion, egg, and potato. In the middle, the dome is made of the lobster coral.
Oh.
You have to break, and you got the lobster below to eat everything together. A brunoise made of pumpkins, and this is an emulsion made of the pumpkin seeds. And this is a pil-pil sauce. It's made of garlic. Yes, pil-pil. It's to have with this parsley bread, but not to mix it up. It's to separate. It's a parsley bread, and you have to eat the sauce with the...
This is bread?
Yes, this is bread. Carved beef, okay, with a tendon leg sauce, and the top is made of the skin of the beef. To accompany it, you got mashed potato, and this is piquillo red pepper and fried potato. And this is the broth, the traditional broth of beef, so half a part, okay, don't mix it.
Taco des.
I'm gonna put you, this is a codium seaweed. Fry in tempura of octopus also. This is like the sanco.
Okay, gracias.
The San Cabis, the cream is made of the seeds and a special green pepper. The season is now in summer. It's piparra, the name. And you got three different garlic. You got the black garlic, fermented, garlic flour in the middle. Eh? Strong, eh? It's strong, but...
Wow.
And the other, yeah, it's strong. But you can eat if you like. And the other is a fake garlic. It's a sweet garlic. It's made of a cream made of potato and garlic. You take the parfait. This is a parfait, pistachio parfait, with a sorbet that is made of roasted peach. This is made of caramel, a bitter caramel, and you got a sauce that is made of Grand Marnier, a crumble of walnuts.
Fantastic.
French pan, and pancinetta from here, from the Basque Country. Okay, it's a puff pastry fry, filled with a cream that is made of vanilla and almonds, with a roasted almond, and this is a rhubarb chantilly. It's better to cut first with the knife, because it explodes sometimes with the,
開けられレストラン最高でした。景色もすごくいいし、お料理も一つ一つすごく凝ってて、いや本当に美味しかったです。はい、こ この開けられレストラン本当にね素敵です。